Okay, y'all, I figured this out. And it was from my kids. I guess common sense would have been helpful, but when you feel like shit, you know, common sense sometimes, you know, if something helps you feel better and it's not an illegal drug or anything and you're not taking more than the dose, then you think, hey, this is good. I'm talking about Benadryl. Because for years I've been taking Benadryl because it helps with the dizziness, because the side effects from the medicine, the prescription medicine for dizziness and the nausea, it makes me feel crappier. So, and I had asked my doctor, I had said, why do my meds work better when I take Benadryl? I got silence. You know, I figured, uh-oh. But then, my common sense just didn't care, because it's like, I feel better. It helps me feel way better. Well, now I see why. It's not a good thing. And it's like, if he would have just answered me then there's such thing as Benadryl addiction, blah, 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 blah. You know? Because, I mean, I have been really dehydrated and stuff, and common sense, now I look at common sense, yeah, it does tell me, you know, not the Benadryl can't be a good thing to take all the time. So my kids have been on my case. And I had looked it up, you know, and then there was nothing. And then all of a sudden, there's all this information online. Apparently, some people abuse Benadryl in the way that they do with the cough medicine. And so now I see why it helps my other medicine work better. Because it, like, enhanced the high, which I don't take that and do it. You know? So all I knew is that I just felt much, when I felt crappy, I felt much better when I took the Benadryl with my meds. I wasn't trying to get high or anything. I just knew I felt much better. But then my kids, they had this concern, and then I looked it up online, I'm like, okay. So then, I don't have any Benadryl or NyQuil. I didn't take NyQuil very often. I took NyQuil on my really, really bad days. So, the NyQuil I probably take maybe once or twice a month at the most. But, yeah. So, if that step. I forget what it is, but anyways, the antihistamine. So, yeah, I mean, I'm hoping that getting off the Benadryl, some of my brain fog will clear, because if you look it up, you'll understand what I'm talking about, but I have been feeling really dehydrated, my skin really dehydrated, I was taking the Benadryl either once or twice a day, you know. Sometimes I'd just take half of a pill with my meds, and sometimes I would take regular dose of two with my meds. And like I said, if my doctor would have told me to begin with, when I asked him why do my meds work better when I take Benadryl instead of just giving me this bad silence, you know. When you ask a question, they need to tell you an answer. For hell's sake. But the good thing is that there doesn't seem to be any withdrawals or anything. But when you're feeling crappy and your pain's starting to bother you, I automatically have to think, oh, I need to take some Benadryl. So it's mostly a psychological thing, I guess. Anyway, I feel really stupid and embarrassed. But I know there's others of you who take Benadryl too, and maybe your doctor's as stupid as mine and doesn't tell you shit. I swear to you, it seems like that my doctor is only good to get med refills. So I thought I'd put this out there, even though it's embarrassing. Okay. Yeah. All right, guys. Hugs and love. Bye.